Trying to have a good time.
Nah, you know what happened? You had a heartache momentum. Your imagination was going wild because you felt like you had something to prove. But now you think that just because you got a couple hits here and there that you're all good. You left me and everyone else hanging. Fuck is your problem, my dude? You probably haven't even fixed the rust problem on your bumpers, huh? Bum ass boy, got me fucked up. What is even going through your head, kid?
Alright guys, so I'm here in my backyard right now, just painting up first just the skid plate. I'm taking a little bit of time to let it dry right now. I actually used both of these. So this is the one that I bought originally, and then I decided to buy another one just to see the differences between the two. And it seems to actually be that the Krylon one seems to have more of an actual texture tone to it. It's more of an actual polyurethane. While this one's more of like a sandy textured kind of finish. There's nothing wrong with either of them. Both are very good, and they seem to be doing a pretty good job so far. So, I mean, as far as I'm concerned, I'm just going to let it dry for the meantime right now, and then I'm going to come back here, give it another coat, let it dry some more, and then flip it over and get the other side done as well, too. I have the bumper sitting right here. Once I'm done with the skid plate, that's what we're going to get to next. This is going to need a lot of sanding, a lot of sandpaper right here. We're going to cut these off right here. We're going to sand down this rust right here, take off the license plate, take off the lights, because I want to move the turn signal lights to the side marker part of the headlight. I want to have it more minimalized because I think that look would be pretty cool. And I think I've seen some people on YouTube do it before, so I know it's possible. All the way back here, we're gonna have to sand down parts like this, 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 all this right here. Parts in here a little bit too. There's not a lot to do really. We just need to touch up the paint just a little more. Because all of this stuff right here eventually is going to cause a really big issue. Even though this is really, really like good steel, really thick stuff, you know, eventually even the biggest ships can sink. So it's just best to take precautions like this and just to make sure that you paint your things and just to make sure that rust isn't going to grow anywhere, especially somewhere where it's going to be kind of hard to get to. But the good thing is that I was able to remove this and I'm able to paint it here in my backyard and make it a very easy process. You know, it doesn't take a long time. But anyways, guys, I'm gonna go to a party.
We found the wings of a butterfly for your soul. Mm-hmm.